find the area enclosed by a single curve. How to find the area enclosed by a single curve? Find the area enclosed by x square by 9 plus y square by 4 is equals 1. Simply it is an ellipse, and we must draw the ellipse. Look at, if you put y equal to 0, x square by 9 is equal to 1, x square is equal to 9, x is equal to plus minus 3, this is 3 and minus is minus 3. Similarly, if you put y equal to 0, you find the point on the x axis. If you put x is equal to 0, then you find the point on the y axis. So x is equal to 0, y equal to plus minus 2, here is 2, here is minus 2. So the area of this closed curve is to be determined. Look at, this curve is symmetric to both axes. It is left side is same as right side, upper part of x axis is same as lower part of x axis. How to see whether the curve is symmetric to one axis or two axis? Look at, here the power of x is even. If all the power of x is even, then it is symmetric to y axis. If all the power of y are even, that is symmetric to x axis. Right. So now we determine the area of one part and multiply 4 to get the total area. This coordinate is 30 and this coordinate is 02. This is P point, Q point, R point, S point. Area of ellipse, that is equals to ellipse PQRSP equal to 4 into area of OPQ, 4 into area of OPQ, that is equals to 4 into integration from 0 to 3 y dx, because x axis is in bulk, so we write y dx. Here is a y axis also in bulk, you can write x dy also. So it is y dx, y x dy, both be variable. Now we have to determine the value of y from this equation. Look at, y square by 4 is equal to 1 minus x square by 9 minus x square by 9. So y square is equals to 4 by 9 into 9 minus x square. Y is equals to 2 by 3 into root over of 9 minus x square. So we put the value over here, 4 into integration 0 to 3, 2 by 3 into root over of 9 minus x square into dx. This is 4 by 3 integration 0 to 3 root over of 9 minus x square into dx. Integration of root over of a square minus x square into dx is x by 2 into root over a square minus x square plus a square by 2 sin inverse x by a plus c. This is the definite integration formula that we have already discussed. So here is a is 9. So we write 4 by 3 into x by 2 into root over 9 minus x square plus 9 by 2 a square by 2 9 by 2 into sin inverse x by 3, and it is from 0 to 3. Now put upper value, then the lower value. If you put x is equal to 3, 3 square is 9, 9 minus 9 is 0, first part is over, 0 is equal. And if you put x is equal to 3 here, then it is sin inverse 1. Sin inverse 1 is pi by 2. So 0 plus 9 by 2 into pi by 2. 4 by 3 into 0 plus 9 by 2 sin inverse 1 minus, if you put 0, then this term is 0, 0 by something 0. And is sin inverse 0, this is also 0. Sin inverse 1 is pi by 2, here is 9 by 2, 9 pi by 4. So this is equal to 4 by 3 into 9 pi by 4, that is equals to 3 pi. This is all about the area enclosed by, look at, here is a mistake I have made. 4 into 2 is 8, this is 8, and this is 8, and finally it is 8 and this value is 6.5. Remember a shortcut formula for ellipse: x square by 3 square plus y square by 2 square is equal to 1. So area is always AB by x square by a square, x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. The answer, area of the, this curve is AB by. You must remember this formula for our purpose. This is all about the area of a closed curve. Thanks.